the idea was that you would stimulate the immune system in patients whose cancer had started to return after hormone ablation. So when you treat prostate cancer, you eliminate testosterone, and then the cancer goes down for a year or two or maybe three, sometimes four, and then the cancer starts to activate with PSA going up. And the study randomized men to this immune-stimulating virus. The virus was constructed to have a piece of the prostate cancer in it, three pieces actually. And that idea was, therefore, that if you could stimulate the immune system to a virus, there would be a bystander effect. A very nice idea, unfortunately, it didn't work at all. It had no effect on the prostate death rate or on the prostate growth rate. So, you know, like many things in oncology, great ideas don't always pan out. And that was one of them.